Autodesk Revit Structure 2012 provides some new functionalities in 3D reinforcement. Enhancements have been made to help users more easily define and visualize concrete reinforcement in Autodesk Revit Structure. New methods for managing the definition of reinforcement as well as controlling its placement have been added. There are now three modes for placing planar rebar. Previously, the user had to choose between two, parallel to work plane and perpendicular to work plane. Starting in Revit Structure 2012, the perpendicular mode has been divided into two new modes, perpendicular to work plane and parallel to cover, and perpendicular to work plane and perpendicular to cover. These three modes, combined with the ability to flip and rotate the rebar in 8 different orientations by pressing the spacebar, provide 24 unique placement positions. It helps the user more quickly and easily define the reinforcements and increase the user's productivity. Rebar stirrup and tie style families can be set to snap to the exterior of a cover reference rather than the interior. Planar reinforcement is presented more accurately in both 2D and 3D views. Intersecting bars overlap as they should. The level of detail is maintained with the existing symbolic nature of rebar. It helps users define and visualize concrete reinforcement more easily. Users have also ability to model rebar shapes that are bent in more than one plane. In the Rebar Family Editor, users can create a copy of the existing shape connected via segments bent out of plane. This allows the creation of many of the most common multiplanar shapes. These new functionalities of reinforcement modeling and visualization move us forward to the next stage for detailing and scheduling.